about intermodal. Oh yeah, we got a meet. Nice. Something tells me he's going into the yard.
I think there's a turn, and I think there's like some sort of facility.
Either that or it's just a cutoff, because he's going to slow down here. Does one track go straight this way, the other one goes straight that way? Meet at Kingman, all right. And he is lowballing it right now. 39.57 on point. Check out that curve. That is, you know what? That's way too tight for intermodal. Honestly, in my opinion, that's way too tight. Like, you know, if they go over that thing over, like, I don't know, say 25 miles an hour, they're probably gonna derail. I mean, that's almost too tight for a local. Like, I mean, of course, LKK 30 makes that pretty sharp turn at Alliance, but, you know, that's not exactly the best curve I've ever seen. You know, they did it a little too tight and a little too short. I don't know why they have the curve so tight there. I don't know if it's because of the highway. I mean, the rail line was here first before the highway.
Sorry, I just realized I'm talking behind the camera.
Yeah, the rail line was here long before the highway was ever here, so that's a little odd. Anyways, it was really cool. I might set up down there just so the wind isn't attacking me when the train rolls by. Anyways, talk about it. Out.